Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart is PlayStation's latest addition to the PC platform, and if Nixis continues to work on the PC ports, we can only expect quality releases on day one with minor or no issues at all. Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart is a rarely finished game in 2023, but even that can only do so much. And optimized PC settings are more important than ever on the PC for reaching a smoother and enjoyable gameplay experience. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Ratchet & Clank Rift Apart from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. Once the Optimization Control Panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video useful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Was rather exciting.
Game train has arrived! Long range combat! Release the Robo Mice!
I wonder how much Nefarious is paying these guys!
Not nearly enough.
Whoa! This is worse than I had imagined.
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together. Wow, that's really thoughtful, but I... why don't we get it back from the Nefarious first? Getting out of hand. Nefarious is in way over his head!